the number of journalists killed in countries at peace, or so-called at peace, is still extremely high.